Today's calculation is 679. Take away 228. First, you need the units 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then the tens, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. The hundreds are 60, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600. Then you take away 8 ones from the unit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which leaves you with 1. Then take away 2 tens, 10, 20, then 200s, 100, 200, and the full answer is 100, 200, 300, 400, and 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 1.